Hi friends, my name is Ritvika. I am studying 8th class. I am from Nellu. My school name is the Pragati Mahavidyalaya. Today, the National Education Day. So, we are going to speech. How is National Education Day? What is National Education Day? We'll speech on this video, okay? You can watch this video. National Education Day is an annual abbreviation in India to commemorate the birth anniversary of Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad, the first education minister of independent India, who served from August 15, 1947 until February 2, 1958. National Education Day of India is celebrated in every year November 11. So, the Ministry of Human Resources Development announced on 11 September 2008, the ministry has decided to commence the birthday of this great son of India by reading his contribution to the case to the cause of education in India. November 11 every year from 2008 onwards will be celebrated as the national celebration day with the declaring as holidays. All education institutions in the country mark the days with the seminars, symposia, easy writing allocations, competitions, workshops, and rallies with the banner cards and slogans as the importance of literacy and their nation's competence to act the accepts to of education. So the day is also seen as occasion to remember Azad's contribution in laying the foundation of the education system in an independent India and evaluating and improving the country's performance in the fields. So this is called the National Education in India. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you.